my god, gamers. I'm hoping my mic's on. Hold on, I gotta make sure my mic's on. I have not been paying attention. Give me a second, guys. I know you're in a whole different area. It used to be right in the middle. Had to change that because I could not see my screen. Oh my god, the mic works! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm not dead. I know, y'all thought I was probably in a ditch, didn't y'all? Dead in a ditch somewhere would be accurate. That is something I would do. I have to get Twitch pulled up on the big screen. Hold on, poogies.
Twitch!
Oh, bongo, 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 I don't- Ender Wanger, what the fuck am I watching? I honestly don't know, man. Welcome in. I'm gonna play Fallout New Vegas. I have to get the chat pulled up on the big screen. It's me, ya boy, German boy. Oh my god, is that Riz? Anti-Riz? I haven't streamed in so long, I forgot like every single one of my viewers' names. I don't want to hear that. Where is my stream? Rocket. I forgot my own username. God. I'm a guy on your server? Oh! Freaking you! Yeah, I know you. I have another German viewer that used to like be really active, so I got confused and I thought you were that German guy. Yee. Heck yeah, man. I have to figure out my account name. I always forget my own name. We don't talk about my early stage dementia going on. Oh my god, look. I'm pulling it up, guys. I'm not logged in, so... I only need the chat up. Hold on. Hold on. I need to get it. God dang it. Wait. I'm having technical difficulties, don't mind me. This is why part of the stream is labeled autistic. That's one of the tags. Oh my god. Why is this not propping up properly? Excuse me. Pardon. I need you up. Okay, wait, I think we're good. Yep, we're good. We're good, gamers. So, I've been dead. You don't know this because you're a new viewer. I used to stream frequently. I had my own little thing, my own schedule. But sadly, I haven't streamed in so long. I always forget to, and I've been neglecting my duties as the streamer. So I decided, because I just got done with my schooling for the day, I thought, why not? I'm playing it right now, but I thought, start a new game of Fallout New Vegas because of the show. I need that show injected into my veins. I've been hyper fixated on Fallout for a long time. Same like with how I am on Skyrim. I have to make sure my mic is working. It constantly fails. Hold on. Okay, we're good. We're gonna start a new game. That's what we're gonna do today. Heck yeah, man. Yo, that guy Benny kinda sucks. I don't know what I'm saying, man. The intro scene to this is so good. I love it. If you don't know anything about Fallout, which I doubt you people don't, because it's a pretty popular series, Nuclear Wasteland. That's all I can explain about it. I'm bad at explaining things. Gotta fix my hair. Literally all I did to get ready for stream today is like put on a jacket and that's pretty much it. I am comfortable. Alright, gamers. Foreshadowing. I also get shot in the head. Okay, we're gonna skip that. We're going straight into it, gamers. Foreshadowing, I get my brains blown out by a guy in a suit. No, sorry, let me rephrase that. I get my brains blown out by Chandler Bing from Friends.
You're awake. How about that?
I think we're gonna do a cannibal.
Whoa, easy.
My other playthrough that I'm doing on my own is Good Karma. I just wanna be the worst person I can possibly be in this one. I wanna be a jerk.
Let's see what the damage is. How about your name?
I wanna be a cannibal. Can you tell me your name? I don't know. My thing turned off.
I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell.
My thing turned off when the keyboard came up.
I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around.
My character's name is Rocket because I wasn't coming up with anything new or interesting.
I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place.
Let's make a good looking character. Let's go Caucasian. Let's do a. I want to make him attractive, like really as attractive as I can make a character in this game. All right. The entire stream, like for the next 3 hours, is just me creating a character. Oh dear heavens. Let's do that one. Forehead? Oh, that's forehead. I don't need that. Brow. I want those low. Eyes. His eyes look... Oh, they're a little close together. Let's make him a bit further apart. They're a little too close together. He looks like he's inbred. Make him a little bit up. A little bit further apart. Yeah, we like it. Bridge depth. Let's give him a big ol' nose. Big ol' schnoz. You know what they say about big noses. Okay, sorry. I'm sorry. Alright, get a big ol' mouth. Cheeks. I don't care. Jaw. I wanna give him a sharp jaw. Everything to the max? No! I'm trying to make an attractive character, okay? That's like my favorite thing about Fallout games, is making a character who would probably not be in the wasteland. That's like my favorite thing. All of my Fallout 4 characters are like... wildly... I love drawing them. I think that chin's fine. Well, nobody is as attractive as you are. You can speak a bit of German. I can't speak it, but I can read it a bit. I always forget things, and then I'm like, I have to think about it for like 2 hours, and then I'm like, oh, I'm stupid. Give him a little bit of a blue tint. Oh, I can make his eyebrows darker or lighter. That's pretty cool. Let's give him blue eyes. Give him blue eyes. Age? Make him middle-aged. We'll try say... I can't speak it, man. I will butcher the words. I will butcher them. You do not understand. I will make a fool of myself. Auntie, my other German viewer, will come into this chat and slap me across the face. He's like a cryptid. He appears out of nowhere. He scares me, man. You don't understand.
I like that color. We'll do that color. Facial hair. Let's do facial hair before we do normal hair. I don't want to give him like a porn stash or anything. I want to make him look good. I have another character on Fallout. You've probably seen him in the server, I think. Where he's like a cannibal doctor. I think I'm just gonna make him in this game. But like different. This is like alternate universe version of him. Make him look less of a jerk. I just make my researcher Schmitz and well, yeah, duh. Oh, I'm considering that one. We're gonna look at the other ones, but that might be the one we go with. We're gonna have to give him like an actual name that's not Rocket, because I made the name Rocket. Now we have to think of a different name. I can't name him James, because my other one, his name is James. And then my other New Vegas character's name is Gabriel, so I can't use Gabriel. He kind of looks like James from the third. I found it funny that in 1RP, Schmidt's alone on a mountain met a skinwalker trying to attack him, and while he himself is anomalous and beat the crap out of the skinwalker, and now she's his pet or assistant. Jeez, man. Bro fist fought a skinwalker and won. I like it. What should we name him? Let's give him a name. Not a silly one. Let's give him a real name. I like him. We're having soft tacos later. Michael? Nah, Michael's too. Nah. I don't know what to do. Don't know what name to give him. Crap, man. He looks like he'd have like a really sophisticated name. Like, I don't want the echo. I want to make sure. I'm turning my thing down just in case there's an echo. Jacob? How do we feel about Jacob? Or Liam? Yeah, I like Liam more. How do we feel about Liam for this guy's name? What do we think of that? Gotta drink some water. Ugh. Hate water. If I do not get a response, the name will be de facto Liam. While we wait on them to go do the other things anyway. I have to do.
Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet.
Yeah. Oh god, it's dizzy, man. Good. That shot really got me.
Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Oh god, my hair keeps getting in my face. I need to get it cut. I'm gonna shave it off. Rocket with no brim. It's just gonna be me bald.
Ooh, looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try.
Gotcha.
You'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties.
So I'm thinking for this guy, because because I like adding a little bit of spice, a little bit of lore. So this guy, courier, yes, but that's his old job. Like, I'm thinking we go White Glove Society route, because they were cannibals. Fallout 4 is better. You watch your tone with me, young man. Fallout 4 is good, but I love me some New Vegas already. It's the combat system and the story. I love this game.
Fallout 4 is good. I have so many mods. That might be something I do at some point. Like, I think what I'm going to do, because I'm going to start streaming every day after school for a little bit. We do this playthrough of Fallout, then I'll do a playthrough of Fallout 4, and maybe if we're lucky, Fallout 3, but I hate Fallout 3, so I don't know. Okay, this is strength. Let's get an average. Okay, wait. So I want him to be very charismatic and very lucky. That's how I'm thinking. Pretty smart, too. Let's give him some good luck. Agility's fine. Intelligence is good. Charisma, let's go 6. I don't need strength. He's not going to focus on strength. He's going to be kind of a lightweight, as it says. Max charisma. I would have no points for anything else. I would have no points for everything else. Listen, the best part about Fallout is being able to bring your character to life. Yeah, who cares? Get out. You're banned. Banned. Mods ban him. Might get some of that. Because nobody loves you. Honestly, accurate. Luck. We could go 8 luck. Because that's all skills. As I am the only one allowed to love you. Whoa, dude, this feels like a parasocial relationship going on here. I will be getting a restraining order. You will be hearing from my lawyers. Should we go 7 charisma or 8 luck? Fun fact, I am studying law. That scares me. So I know loopholes. Are you outside my window? Are you? I can be your lawyer. No, thank you. No, thank you. The only person I trust with me in a courtroom is Saul Goodman, okay? He'd get me out on anything. There are actually loopholes in a restraining order. It scares me that you know that, bud. Yeah, let's go 7 charisma. We'll go 5. Okay. 4 strength, 5 perception, 6 endurance, 7 charisma, 6 intelligence, 5 agility, 7 luck. I think that's pretty good. We could get rid of 1 endurance and put it in intelligence. Yeah, I think that's about good. I think this is a pretty good idea.
Yeah, boom. That's a pretty standard score there, but after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news.
Well, I'm not standard. I will eat you.
But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered and a bighorn and dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my car?
I'm naked! Guys, don't look! Guys, don't look!
See if your dogs are still barking.
Guys, he took my clothes off. Do you think he touched me?
All right.
Do you think he touched
me,
guys?
I'm gonna say a word.
I might need you as a lawyer.
Comes to mind. Dog.
Take screenshot. Oh my god. Dog? Kick. No, dinner. We've gotta do... This isn't mine. We have to do this as my character. We have to do this as Liam, okay? We're
else.
Gonna do dinner. Crushes meatballs. House.
Night.
Investment. Night. Shroud. Bandit.
Light.
Swiss cheese. Light. Dark.
Mother.
Mother. Do we do regret or human shield? Should we do regret or human shield for mother? Regret? Okay. So now our character has mommy issues.
How much they sound like something you'd say. First one.
Okay.
Conflict just ain't in my nature.
No opinion.
Given to relying on others for support.
Disagree.
I'm always fixing to be the center of attention.
He would. Liam would. I feel like he would. Let's do strongly agree.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas. I charge in to deal with my problems.
I regret being born.
Me too.
That was an accident. Head on?
Almost
disagree.
Done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
I'm not going to look at the options. I'm going to say what I see. Kind of looks like a vase. Like, you know those vases, and it's like those optical illusions where it's the two faces facing each other, but you see a vase? A broken chain, a chemical reaction, a shadow in a doorframe, an oozing wound? Let's do an oozing wound.
Okay.
Okay, how about this one? I'm too embarrassed to say what it looks like.
Last one.
Two bears high-fiving. That is two bears high-fiving if I've ever seen it. Fun fact, there's actually a mod that lets you say two bears high-fiving. Those all look like plugs. How do you know what a plug looks like? Yeah, we caught them, boys. Laugh at them. Laugh at them. Dude, oh my god, my hair is not working with me today. Oh god. We gotta go bald, guys. You dirty, filthy. Oh wow. Because I found your stash? I don't have any, thank you. I wouldn't have any. I'm a good, pure Christian. Thank you. I say convincingly. It looks like a mushroom.
Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
See if it all seems right to you. Okay, let's do this. Speech, yes. We're gonna have to do medicine. Let's do barter. Let's make him focused on speech. I detected a lie only a virgin would drop. What is wrong with you? Yeah, we're gonna do barter, medicine, and speech.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history.
God, we had to do paper. What's wrong with me? Oh, everything. I can
tell,
buddy. It's okay.
To find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
I don't have a family. Oh, two traits. Okay, kamikaze. no. I don't like any of these. Happy noises, let me... I don't like any of these! We'll do four eyes. He's not good-natured. Okay, we'll do... This one actually does really good for our current, thing. So we're gonna do good-natured and four eyes. Give us, like, a good thing on, like, solving things without violence.
All right, I guess that about does it.
We're still
Come
gonna be
me.
Violent, though.
Out.
I'm playing a cannibal. Okay, wait, where are we going? Let me loot your house. Ooh. Yoink. Because as you may know, I hope you don't have any boundaries, as I normally don't care about them and drop the weird shit. I don't really have any, as long as you're just not, like, straight up an asshole. Don't care. Being a cannibal is kind of tight. I know, man. There's no mess. Peter Seaman? Thank you for the follow. Hey, I'm good. How are you? I don't believe in human rights. Wyvern, you can't be saying that. Wyvern, you're gonna get canceled on Twitter. Okay, wait, what are we doing? Abraxo, we don't need that. Oh, let me turn this a bit more towards me so I can actually see chat. What's a Twitter? I'm great, what about you? I'm okay, I'm playing this and dealing with Wyvern. What's a Twitter? I'm not from Earth. I'm from Scaria, my OC's home. Okay. All right, buddy. Scaria? Did I say that right? Scaria? Okay. Follow Doc Mitchell to the exit. I'm looting! Give me a minute, please, I beg. Where are you from? I exist in Texas, if that's what you were asking. Gotta love being in the gun state, as people think of it. Laser pistol? The second one? Scaria? 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 I can't remember what the second one was. I don't have a Pip-Boy yet. Sunset Sarsaparilla. We're gonna get all those scary? Oh, Scaria. Okay. We're gonna take your hot plates because they're worth 5 caps. Gotta rob them blind. Great. I'm from Canada, Calgary. Heck yeah. I actually, I have family in the Maine area, but I lived in Canada for a long time when I was younger. Not like a long, long time, but like when I was born in Maine, lived in Canada for like the first 3 years of my life. I love how we're robbing this guy that saved me. You've got to shoot come tree. Thank you. I know. We all have guns here. I say convincingly. I don't even own a gun. I don't know anybody. Wait, I do know people who own guns. My dad owns one. Never mind. I was wrong.
Here, okay, what's these up? Are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy.
Give me the gun.
I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to be now, please? But you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty.
I might have to Never turn was my much AC my style anyway. It is hot, and I can't take my jacket off because it's comfortable.
Didn't
you shouldn't have gone
choice,
through my
I'm
stuff.
Afraid.
But I could have had bones in there. I could have had something incriminating,
you should talk to
man.
Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert.
I don't need a tutorial.
She'll likely
I've played
be
this
at the
game
saloon.
Before.
I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave.
Victor! I love
anyway,
Victor.
Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
Hardcore mode?
No.
Nah. Ain't that a kick in the head? That's funny. If y'all don't get it, because Ain't That a Kick in the Head is from a song that is featured in the Fallout games. Ain't that a kick in the head? Alright, let's find this. Let's find Benny. Let's find this fool. I do not care. Let's get. I do not care. Let me get that laser pistol. We're gonna go to the general store, sell the stuff I borrowed legally. Oh my god, so my first one, I haven't finished it yet, but on my own I'm playing a good karma. I can actually steal stuff now. I have not stole anything in my other one, because I've been going for pure good. What have you got for sale? I'm gonna just have to sell this. Only 25 caps for that stuff. I think I'm getting robbed blind. Guys, I believe I'm being taken advantage of by a...
Pleasure doing business with you.
What's it called? Salesman. We don't like salesmen or lawyers looking at you, Wyvern.
Howdy.
What's up? Do you know anything about the people who attacked me?
The one in the fancy suit seemed to be calling the shots. That's as much as I know. Other folks in town might know more. Word of advice, though, if you ever catch up with him, watch out. The man's got cold eyes like a snake. Can't be trusted, I'd say.
Goodbye. Where's Victor? Victor! I like Victor.
Howdy, partner! Might I say you're
we
looking
love Victor
fit as a fiddle? Don't mention.
Thanks for digging me out of that grave.
I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
How
I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they'd run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking.
I must.
Turns out you
hydrate.
Were. So I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
I drank too fast. We're fine. We're good. We're not dying. Can't get rid of me that easily. I've never seen a robot.
I'm a Securitron. Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy.
All right, buddy. Do you know who those men
Can't
were?
Can't say that I'm familiar
me?
With the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town might be able to help you out with that. I moseyed into town, 10, 15 years ago. Before that, I can't quite seem to recall. Odd. Anyway, it's a right peaceful town, and I reckon it's as fine a place to settle as any.
Well, bad news, I'm not settling. I've got a man in a checkered suit to demolish. And a splitting headache. We hate Benny in this house. Can't believe Chandler Bing from Friends.
Cheyenne, stay.
Oh.
Don't worry. She won't bite unless
Dog.
I tell her to.
Puppy. I'm a little short on caps.
Not in Good Springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most of what's in there is junk.
If you see me looking around a lot, I'm checking. I have this screen over here for my chat.
Take these.
And then I have, I got something on my jacket I need to grab. It's one of those plastic things. Then I look over here where it's my activity feed where I can, see the activity going on, like if somebody follows me. I have got to get this thing out of my sweater! Oh god, I don't have any scissors nearby. Alright, plan B. Hold on, guys. Ah. Dear heavens. We got it out, guys. Mission accomplished.
You'll need
what
those
are the bobby pins for? Alright, I'll go take a
Always
look at
happy
the
to help
I
someone.
Have a chance. Doc Mitchell said you could help me to survive in the desert.
Yeah, I guess
I'm just
a...
doing this for the quest. I don't need the rest of the tutorial. I'm just gonna do the shoot part. And then call it good, because you can end the tutorial after that. I also just want the varmint rifle. Look at this puppy, guys! Say hi to the puppy. I might do dog cam later, if I can lure my dogs into here.
Everything all right? Until next time.
I have to actually wait till she's over there. Get over there. Get over there. Okay.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them. That's the right idea. Look down. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help.
Oh, that's
nice
that
shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me. Tell you what.
End
I'm heading
tutorial.
Back now. Hey, she'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to.
I do not care. I'm sorry I skipped that dialogue, but I've got places to be. The only thing I don't like about this game, I love this game. I love the Fallout series. I hate that I cannot sprint. I despise it. Nah, that's not where I wanted to go.
I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
Hey. Yeah.
Well, okay. You've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon.
I'm sure. Saloon, yes, though. I don't know. Yeah, I don't need anything. I'm trying to track down the people who attacked me.
Not much,
about them?
Other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor by accident, and it hasn't been working since.
We hate great cons. I don't like great cons.
They were having
some
kind of
radio.
Argument about it, but the
I
guy
have to
in
be
the
mean, guys.
Code kept shushing
I have to
them.
Be a jerk.
Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back. That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know.
By Deathclaws. You still haven't said where these guys
are. I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fella wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up.
Sure, want me to take a look
the outside looks okay, but there'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's...
Goodbye.
Hey there.
I don't think I have the repair skills for it. Repair the radio. Oh!
Feeling thirsty? Yeah, I heard it turn right back on after you got done tinkering with it. Here's some caps for the work.
Yeah! I got caps! That's it? Are you implying that I've done shoddy work?
Not at all.
Ooh.
I'm never sure how much is normally charged for this
the barter,
sort of thing.
The barter
Here's some
choice
additional caps.
Out.
That should be enough. Now, how about spending some of those caps in the saloon?
No!
Be careful.
It's my caps. I do what I want with it. And I need the 2,000 so I can even get into the strip. So. Slither. Okay. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ugh. Ugh, crap. I did slumber. I have no idea how to hack. Sketchy. Oh, I've lost karma. Shut up. Dang it. You've lost karma. I do not care. We're gonna be a bad guy. We're gonna eat people. I forgot what I was doing. Quests. Okay, I have to get to Prim. I don't even remember how to get to Prim, I'm not gonna lie. Wait, I might know. We're gonna check some stuff out first, though. Get some things discovered, and then we'll go to Prim. Yeah, because Prim's right over there. Actually, we could just head right over. Take the moment to kill the, convicts, or powder gangers. Let's put the radio on. I hope, like, I don't get copyrighted for the music of this.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas Show. The show with, in my opinion, which I respect, the best-looking audience around. Somebody prove me wrong? If you like news, you're gonna love our next segment. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in a ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. You know they say that no news is good news, but I think my program would be awfully dull if that were the case. And now, reminding us what really matters with Love Me As Though There Were No Tomorrow. Because in New Vegas...
I genuinely hope I don't get copyrighted for playing the radio. I don't know if that's a thing. If it is, I'm screwed. If it's not, we're vibing, guys. Ooh, metal boxes. Nothing! Oh my god. Oh, that's actually... That's all pretty good stuff. Honestly, as long as I don't have to deal with any death claws or scorpions right away, I am A-okay. Bobby pin. Cherry bomb? It's not worth it. Harmonica! Oh my god. Where did you come?
Hello? Can you help me? My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die. Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail. You will?
I'll see what I can do. I'm gonna extort for money. Before you venture deep in the wasteland, you may revise your character. Okay, we can. Actually, name our. Okay. His name's Liam now. I named it Rocket, and then we agreed. I hate the way they run. They scared me. Love me. Take the gecko hide so I can make belts and sell them. Whoa there, buddy. Where are you going? Where did you go? Wait. Oh. What's up? My friend is really low. Suck. It's okay. We built the character for a reason. I'll be fine.
You're listening to Radio New Vegas. Okay, you're a little too fine. In the Mojave.
I feel like this is a trap.
I am Mr. New Vegas, and I'm here for you. All the latest news coming your way right now. Tensions are brewing in Freeside between the ruling gang known as the Kings and the large number of
Earth's
The leader of the Kings would only identify himself as the King. Voice his displeasure calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in disguise. He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto and call for a mass, quote, return to center. Also in the headlines, the death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. You know they say that no news is good news, but I think my program would be awfully dull if that were the case. More classics coming right out for you, so stay tuned.
Give me the hat. Oh, I love this song.
To the town of all the free to go to stranger one fine day.
Get away! The time I saw.
Iron on his heel.
It was early in the morning. He came riding from the south side,
slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, he was outlaw, dressing, running, playing a whisper from his lip. And the stranger was on business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
In this town there lived an outlaw,
lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Joe. Many men tried to take him, and many men were dead.
He was vicious and a
fearful. And the doctors on his paper, one in 9 through 90 more. One in 90 more.
Now the stranger started the stranger talking, and they were playing
the folks around.
Was in Arizona,
but the Arizona Ranger wouldn't be too long in town.
He came here to take an outlaw back alive, and maybe dead.
Oh my god. God, I couldn't hit that shot!
Big iron on his hip.
Oh, we're level two! Okay, let's do... do some gun. We'll do 15 to gun. Maybe 20, I don't know yet. We'll think about it. My speech is 40, I should be good. Let's get our lockpick up to 20. And... science to 29. Oh, sorry for bothering you. I want to offer promotion. No. No, thank you.
And the Rangers aim was deadly when the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
We'll do confirmed bachelor for now, because it gives some pretty good dialogue options early game.
And the folks had gathered around.
There before them lay the body of the outlaw
on the ground. On the ground.
Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip.
Sorry I tricked you, but thanks for clearing up.
Oh! Oh, I'm out of ammo. God dang it. Well! Hold on. Nothing personal. Okay. A stash up here? I heard stash. Where? Oh! Oh! That's pretty valuable. Like ammunition. That. Take that. Prospector. Take that. Sleep in here so that I can get my health back up.
You need to be careful. It's dangerous out here.
What?
Yeah,
how did you know I was in trouble?
I can smell trouble a mile away.
Some trick without a nose.
I like you, friend. Have I mentioned that?
You
I saved your life, so I kind of feel responsible for you is all.
I love Victor. I love him. I can
well,
take
sure
care of myself.
Sure you can, friend. But everyone needs a hand from time to time. Maybe you return the favor one day.
Guys, I love Victor. You say,
I
saying
wouldn't
I owe
put
you?
It exactly like that, friend. I saved your life, so...
Oh. Well, don't. Goodbye.
Guys, we love Victor in this house. Anybody who doesn't like Victor, leave the stream right now. You're not welcome. I'm joking. Did I already get this one? Yeah, I already got that one. Teabag this guy. He was a jerk. Okay, let's change the clothing. So we've put on a bandana and the leather armor. Look at us. We're snazzy. I need better stuff, though. He would never wear this. I have to be snazzy as heck, man. I think I got all the geckos, which is good because I can get the... I can use the hide to make leather belts, which I can sell for some pretty good money. Did I get the belt, the hide from these? I did. Okay. This stuff I can grab. Let's. Oh, yeah, Xander root. This one hasn't grown yet. I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore. But how long can it we're gonna avoid him for now. Save ammo, because I don't have much. And I don't have any melee weapons, so we're gonna have to deal with it for now. Chances are some heavenly star. I love this game. Yeah, Fallout 4 is better graphics. Fallout New Vegas. So good. Peak. Peak Fallout.
This is Radio New Vegas.
Oh my god, guys. They're fighting.
The news. There's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days. Causing concerns that the NCR correctional facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like that downtime.
We don't
eat
rabbits.
Now, this is Mr. New Vegas saying, I'm just no good without you. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
I don't care. I do what I want.
She hugged back. She hugged back. Like a sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning.
I go to sleep and keep grinning. Anything good? Probably not. You've lost karma. Shut up! Ammo is ammo. Dude. Okay, spoilers for the Fallout show. I'm saying one thing. I will give a few seconds for any people who don't want a spoiler. I lost my mind when I saw the NCR flag in that vault.
You've lost?
Like, I was so excited. Oh crap, I forgot there's mines! Forgot there was mines. I think I can get the deputy gear. Not the deputy, the sheriff gear if I go over there real quick. I think that's where I got the sheriff gear. I believe so. It is. Okay. Sheriff's hat, sheriff's duster.
Tell me quick,
Gives him pretty good on guns, so it'll be fine for now. Nothing in the refrigerator, nothing in the oven. Gun rounds. It's good. That's worth quite a bit, so I can get that. Nothing in the desk. Nothing in this desk. Okay, I think I've emptied this place out? Question mark? Yep. I believe so. Wait, let me check. Old boxes. I believe so, unless there's like... Oh! Is that a vermin rifle? Wait, I need to get it and I can't! Because it's under the bed! Crap, dude, I want that. Cowboy repeater! Oh, that's even better! Bro, I like the cowboy repeater. Them back there. Okay. Now we've gutted the house. I might have to, actually, I'm gonna go sleep in that bed real quick so that I can, get my health back up without having to take anything. After this, I'm gonna stay in here for a second. I will be right back. Don't miss me too much.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. This just in. Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15.
Okay, we're good.
Also, a package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery. Now that's a delivery service you can count on. The news has been brought to you by the Vicky and Vance Casino. Vicky and Vance, be our partners in crime. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
I missed every single shot. Hi, Mom. He came out of nowhere, dude. It's an old immovable object like me. You can bet just as sure as you live. Something's gotta give. Something's gotta give. Something's gotta give. Open the door to the Vicky and Vance Casino.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily. For what it's worth, with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express Outpost.
Oh, great job. I'm a courier.
Well, I don't
Mojave
got any
outpost.
Work right now, sorry to say.
I'll
tell you whatever I
door.
Can. You have a delivery order you can show me?
What can you tell me about this job?
You're talking about one of them packages. That job had strange written all over, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
Cement stole my package. A man in a checkered suit and some thugs. Did they
Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Con misfits. They was talking about a chip.
One of those men shot me. I need to know the best way to get to kill him.
Well, for that, your best
get
bet
to
is
him.
Going
well,
to be
get
talking
to, kill
to
him
Deputy
too.
Beagle.
He's gonna die.
Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on him, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going.
Goodbye. No one dared to make it right. No one dared to make it sick. Let the stranger there. I need to check my Discord real quick. Give me a second, guys. Big iron on his head. It was early in the morning when he went to the town. They went right into the south side and started looking all around. He was outlaws and running, hearing a whisper from each lip. And was due to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was down and lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to make him, and that many men were dead. He was anxious and a kidder, flying youth in 24, and dancers on his range, and running one in 19 more. One in 19 more.
Come on!
Don't a ranger wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take it all back alive. By the wife or maybe dead. And they said it didn't matter. He was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry. And the tribe before were dead. Oh. One in doubt, spam shot.
Marilyn passed too quickly. They were sailing to freedom to me. It was early past it. They walked out in the street. In the street. Folks were watching from the windows. Everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome stranger, was about to meet his death.
There was let's go to Mojave Music Radio.
You like that? Had enough?
Oh my god. Stay still!
Had enough? Come on!
Oh crap, I'm out of ammo. God, I'm failing, guys. What if you go? Do I have any better weapons? What if you stay? Cowboy repeater. Do I have? Oh, I have 7 ammo. You can God, I love this gun. Oof. Incinerator. I love the incinerator. Headshot. Knocked his head clean off. Yeah, baby. I'm the coolest, guys. I'm the coolest. Round of applause. I can sell that stuff. I love the cowboy repeater I need. What's up,
guys? I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Can I kill him? You must be Deputy
Why, yes, Beagle. I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
I hear you may have information on some cons that came through here.
Indeed,
with the
I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
You can tell me, or you can rot.
Well, you look to be a trustworthy sort. Okay, I'll tell you what I know. I overheard them saying that they're on their way to Novak. If you want to follow them, I strongly suggest that you follow the road through Nipton. There are a lot of dangerous things out in the desert. You won't have me with you to protect you, as I need to stay here and keep Prim safe. It would be so very delightful if you set me free.
You kind of look good underneath. How do you end up being a hostage?
I must say it's been the low point of my career in law enforcement. The powder ganger stole into town at night and murdered my sister and her husband, the sheriff, in bed while I was sleeping in the office. I watched them for a bit, waiting for the right moment to pounce and arrest a lot of them, taking careful notes as I watched. To my dismay, they found me while I waited in the shadows and brought me here.
Oh, that's just marvelous. I'll set you free.
I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air's a little close in here.
If you try to run away instead of fighting at my side, I'll kill you myself.
Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my health, but without it. You lead the way.
Yeah! Beer. I can sell the atomic cocktails. I'm gonna sleep there for an hour so I can get some health back. I'll be here with you. Come on, Beagle. We're gonna go kill people and not eat them. I don't have the cannibal perk yet, so. He's got a thumbs up! I'm screenshotting this. He died, he's without a head and just got a thumbs up. That's perfect. Screenshotting that. I died.
Together.
Not worth it.
Into the sunset we will ride. You're laying. You're laying.
Had enough?
You're laying.
There we go. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I can sell one of those. It's fine. I can sell that. Garbage Man Simulator. I know there's some out here. I'm reloading. I'm reloading. Beagle, where are you? Beagle! Useless! Beagle, where is Beagle? What is he doing? Hey, I'm gonna need it if I have to deal with this. Great. And I don't know where my friendly neighborhood friend is. Oh god, I'm about to die! Need that. I don't really need the shotgun. Don't really need the tire iron. I might need to drink like a bunch of the. I'm gonna have to drink a bunch of the, what's it called? Frickin'. Ah! Oh, god dang it. Yeah, we're gonna have to drink a bunch of the sunset stuff, really. Just to keep me fresh. That's what that was for, I promise. Drop the rest. Eat that. Drink that. I don't need that. I don't need that. Okay, we're good. Sorry, had to sort through my inventory real quick. I say as I grab a bunch more stuff. Listen, I have priorities. I have bills to pay. I can't believe he's either dead or he completely left me.
Hey, youngster.
I've been watching
still
Sherlock
hanging about
Holmes lately. How's that been going? Sorry, I couldn't think of my word.
Well, I guess you're going to have to find us. I suggest talking to those NCR troopers across the bridge. I also overheard the Powder gangsters talking about some ex-sheriff on lockdown there.
It's a nice show. Oh, the show. Okay. I was confused if it was the show or the movie. I haven't seen it. I think my mom has. I can't remember if she has or not. No, it's only 9. Don't worry. I'm glad you've been enjoying it.
Well, I guess I never thought of that.
I had to keep all the drugs. They're actually really useful in this game. Been grinding Destiny a bit. Heck yeah, I haven't played it at all. I've been strictly playing Fortnite and Fallout. The two Fs. I'm gonna sell the middle armor. And the other armor. Trooper helmet. Bungie is making good things. Bungie cooking? Heck yeah. I might have to check it out. Ooh. I'm gonna sell all 15 of that dynamite. I do not need it. New game mode for free? Heck yeah!
Another satisfied customer.
Get a fun.
Howdy, partner. Slam. Welcome to the Vickian. Ah, shucks.
I need some more science. I might have to level up. 2 returning reworked exotic missions. Ooh. Heck yeah. Wait, was that science?
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the...
Yeah, I need 30 science. I need to write that down so I can remember. Boom. 12 new weapons. Heck yeah. Okay, 30 science is what we need.
Happy.
Oh, we're up to 4 viewers. Heck yeah, man. All free, dude. I might have to get back into Destiny. Okay, we have to go somewhere to... My lockpicking skill. I know there's... yeah, my lockpicking won't be good enough. Okay, I'm gonna see my quests real quick. Okay, I need to, reprogram Prim Slim. The next DLC is in the Traveler. Ooh. Also, new subclass. Ooh, what's the new subclass? Did they reveal it, or is it not there yet? I'm gonna try to. Ah, oh, dang it. I couldn't disarm it in time. Prismatic. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I might have to get back into it. Oh my god, it keeps sending me around. Okay, we have to go to this way, I believe. Can't tell if it's on or off. Okay, it's on. It's a combination of light and dark subclasses. Dude, that sounds awesome. Is it for all of the things, or is it just for a specific one? I was hoping I could push the swings around. Oh no, let me up, let me up! Okay, we're good. Aww. It's okay. It was good while it lasted. Might have to wait until it's daytime. I hate traveling at night in this game. There we go. Early morning. Up there is the, NCR statues. I don't want to go down there because it's got a gang. I don't want to deal with that, so we're going to detour off the road. Cool. I've already been streaming for an hour. Yeah, I forgot what it is over there. Yeah, the convex. I don't want to deal with them right now. Let me take out a gun just in case. I don't know if I have any with... That one has a lot. We'll just have this one out just in case. I'll up him, you. Oh, this is a dry lake. Vodka Smirnoff. Oh, I leveled up! Oh, I need 30 science. Can send a link to the showcase, also shiny weapons. Yeah, can you? You have my Instagram. Beach. Get lock pick up a little bit. What's the use in buying a car if you won't buy gasoline? We used to be two under par, now we can't get on the green. I don't know where it went. We're slaying, guys. When I'm flying, love's like dough that's been spent. Now there's no use of crying. Tell me, where can I go? East or west or no? We're about to meet the Legion, which I might have this character join. Oh, coyotes down there. Coyotes. Tomato, tomato. We're gonna get this discovered. We're probably gonna shoot the guy that's at the front, because I hate that guy. And then we can go back to Prim and program the robot. I got a new Instagram account. I can quickly link my Instagram. Oh god, I have like 3 messages. Hold on, I can't read chat for a second. My Instagram is loading. Gotta... here we go. That's a link to it. I'm gonna turn the radio off because this is a serious area and I like the suspicious little music, okay? This is the first instance with the Legion, and because this character is going to be a bad karma character, I might have him get good karma with the Legion and the Fight Club Society.
Yeah! Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze?
What sort of lottery did you win?
The lottery! That's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters. Oh, oh my god, smell that air!
I need to get going.
That's not a good idea. Hey, come on!
I'm gonna teabag him too, guys. We're gonna teabag him.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere. No, none at all. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my cash. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue Once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I... Really? I had no idea. What do you think I should...
I can hold on to you for you.
They're all yours.
Yeah! Okay, atomic cocktail, bottle cap, lottery ticket. I can get the glasses and put them on because it gives me better perception because of the perk I have. Shut up. Let me get them reading glasses on. Oh wait, what happened? I gotta actually load up my Instagram. Follow back. Alright, gamers, we're back. Slay, I guess. Oh, I never noticed the heads.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here, especially any NCR troops you run across.
I'll
then
do as you ask.
Then I bid you Wale, until we meet again.
Wait, no,
was
let me
there
join,
more
Pookie?
For us to discuss?
Where what to lessons begin? Did you teach?
That they are weak, and we are strong? This much was known already. But the depths of their moral sickness, their dissolution? Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson.
What
Nipton
exactly
was
happened
a wicked
here?
Place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. It was a town of whores. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap.
Paid?
Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it, too.
Took a while? It's okay.
Yes.
You captured everyone?
And herded them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed.
I accidentally moved my camera. I admire the purity of the Legion's justice.
It has a stark beauty, doesn't it? I'm glad you can appreciate it. Now go, and teach them what you learned here. There will be more lessons in the days ahead. Was there more for us to discuss? As are all...
True to Kaisar.
Yeah, I hate the Legion,
But my character, with how I'm playing him, since I'm making a bad karma character, probably would work with Kaisar. Not proud of it. Not proud of it at all. Okay, we have to go back to Prim. And I don't feel like walking there, so... Fast travel! I'm tired. We're probably gonna go about... Actually, we might go for a while. Like, a longer stream than usual.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the... Law okay, enforcement science. Protocols reinstated, partner. Initializing use...
Goodbye. Okay, I have to talk to Jason. That's Ruby. Where's Jason?
Howdy.
Heard it was you brought the law back to Prim,
youngster. No, Johnson. Okay, I need to get going.
Hey there.
Howdy, partner. Welcome. Prim Slim at your service.
Okay. Okay, Oh, wait, there's a person over there. I can loot their body! I think it's a courier, if I remember correctly. Yep, it is. How far am I from the window? Oh, I'm not too far. Show the location. We'll go to Ivanpa. Ivanpa? I don't know how to say it. Don't judge me for mispronouncing things. I am notoriously bad for doing so. Alright. Let's head to... We have to head to the place earlier. My back is hurting. Is that alive or dead? It's dead. Okay. Need to accentuate the positive. My it's a negative. We'll discover this real quick while I'm over here. Also, somebody added rocket jumping. Heck yeah, man. Both on a grenade launcher. Ooh. That's awesome. I'll deal with them. Actually, maybe I won't. They kind of kicked me. Oh god, they're all after me. I don't think they can get up here. Yeah, they can't. We're good. Ah! They can get up! Oh god! Oh dear god. I hate rats. They're the worst.
There's a Mrs. New Vegas. Well, of course there is. You're her.
you're still as perfect as the day we met. All the latest news coming your way right now.
I'm her, guys.
Citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. Also, traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. This program was brought to you by Gamora.
Coming from the north?
It'll be our secret.
What? There's no way. We're miles from the Colorado. They aren't even waiting for the dam to fall. They're already inside the borders. We'll never stop them. Not at this rate. We're doomed. Thanks for bringing the word.
Thank you. I mean, you're welcome, sorry. Oh. Let's do 30 lockpick. And 10 melee. Put sneak up. And 26 repair. Cannibal! We got it, boys!
So be sure.
Yes!
It's true. When you say I love you, it's a sin.
We got the perk, boys.
Be sure.
I don't know what's over here. I just want to check. I just want to look. Oh, the munch perk, the muncher. Dude, I want to play a low karma character who's like just a horrible person. And I was waiting for the cannibal perk, and we finally got it, boys. We're gonna eat people. This goes perfect with like my outro, where if somebody makes you mad, just eat them. Perfect. It goes perfect. I have to make sure I'm like in camera. I can't see my stream. So I have to make sure the camera's pointed at me. Okay, let's go.
So be sure it's true. When you say I love you.
Yeah, two perks we have is good natured and cannibal. Those do not go hand in hand. Oh, I've already been to Nipton. The man muncher luncher. Yup, that's me, boys. That's Liam. Oh no, I
don't. Welcome back to
this
the
means I have two cannibal
Vegas show. The show within my opinion, which I respect.
Because I have one in Fallout 4 that's a cannibal.
Somebody prove me wrong? Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over an underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other 9/10. And you thought your boss was a pain. Moving on. The influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials
welcome back
for donations. And that's the news. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
They let other women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right? Oh, by the way, y'all are both German. I have two German viewers now. Oh, god dang it. Oh. Give me some money, too.
Wondering what it's all about. Money they will put you out. Why don't you do right like some other men do? Give me some.
Oh god. This comment section is under. You took my server and now you take over my comment section? Oh my god, let me open my Pip-Boy!
Degenerates like you belong on a cross.
Thank you for the follow, Wyvern. Pat, Pat. Place to discover.
Like some other men do.
How's my rads right now?
Get out of here. Get me some money too.
Yeah, they're speaking schnitzel. Is that over there? That's a prospector. Should have never let y'all meet.
Hey there.
Aha! To the town of Alfredo, Alfredo or the stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to Yummy! We're eating good, boys! No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger's there among us. Oh, God, it's gonna take it. Ah! Why am I getting shot? Mercenaries, why?
Is it because I ate somebody?
He came riding from the south side. From the south side, so we met him all around. No! My first time eating somebody and I died.
blow up in my face. Ooh. Ah, they got me. They found me. We got her. We got our boys. They lasted no time. Such as you meets an old immovable object like me. Why do they heat each of their shots? I can't hit a shot from that distance. This is discrimination. Your head's not armored. Devour. It's a gunslinger. Doesn't matter. Yummy. Somehow someone's gonna get killed. So on guard. Who knows what the fates have in store. Let's see what my current still neutral. I'll try hard. I just saw what you pinged me in. I adore. But how long can anyone try? Ban that guy. Fight it. Okay, I need to drink something. Chances are some heavenly stars. Wait a little bit. Spangled night. There we go. We'll find out. As sure as we live. Novak. I love Novak. Just because it has Boone in it. I love Boone. He's my little princess. Hair's in the way! I need to cut my hair all off. Bald rocket coming soon. Ooh, direct headshot. We're rooting to getting cowboy. I need to find like a weapon repair kit or something, because I like this gun, but it's not doing too hot. I will look at what you sent me probably after stream.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program.
This oh dear heavens. I think it's time to take a detour.
This just
thank you, Mr. New Vegas.
Persist about a super mutant.
Yeah, that's my notification.
To the northwest. If you
God dang it.
Do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the money slope. One more story for you. Citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. That's all for now. This is Mr.
I will be
New Vegas saying, I'm just no good without you. Gonna play a song for you right now. And it's about that special someone you find
you
only
are.
Once in a blue moon.
You like that?
Thank you, Legion. I hate both of you.
Blue moon
moon. You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Also, TF2 Medic cosplay next time speaking.
You knew just what I was here for, without him saying what we're for. Someone I really could care for.
Yeah. The healing is not as rewarding as the hurting. Dinosaur!
Dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
I like Novak. It's pretty cool. That was a French medic. Leave me alone. I don't feel like going into my arsenal of voices to get my German one, okay? It's funny, okay? It was spy cosplaying as medic, all right? That's what we're gonna say it was.
What can I do for you? Are you sure? Okay. And remember, if this doesn't help, try taking a bath in tomato juice.
How about shutting up for 5 minutes?
What can I do for you?
Mods banned this guy. Two Germans and my mom. That's a view count right now.
The salvage business is...
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and each and every one of you is wonderful in your own special way. This just in.
There he is.
Legion continues to fortify...
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit if it ain't my old friend from Good Springs.
It's nice to see a friend.
Likewise, friend. Likewise. Is there anything old Vic can do you for?
You said the men that jumped
no,
me.
No, don't believe I did. But you might ask around. The Novak
yeah, you did.
Usually see anyone traveling this way.
For this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux. The Ultralux. Live life in the lap of luxury. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Well, welcome to you.
I hate this room. I know the truth.
Why don't you relax a spell? Let this fine town take care of you.
My grandpa stuck into a nuclear bomb hangar once. Casual
well,
German,
he might have been wearing a fancy outfit, but he wasn't any kind of gentleman to me.
I'm putting my leg up, dude. It's hurting.
Had his nose stuck so high in the air you couldn't see it above the clouds. City folk, they always think they deserve better than what they got. Those hoodlums he was with seemed to know Manny for some reason. He's our daytime sniper, up in the dinosaur's mouth.
Goodbye. God dang it.
No offense, but I need to focus on getting more rest when I'm off duty. I'm not sleeping. If
you want to talk. Yeah.
I have to go see Manny.
What's going on, man?
I'm sure looking for a minute to check out the code.
Doesn't surprise me. Guy seemed like he'd do whatever it takes to get what he wants. Probably makes a lot of enemies. Well, listen, I can definitely help you find him, but I've got problems of my own. Maybe we can do a trade. You need my help. There's something I need, too.
You've had your needs neglected for far too long, haven't you?
Yeah,
I can tell.
Am
I about to sleep with this guy?
You know? But they don't ask you about how you feel, what you worry about. There's something I like about you. You just seem really understanding. I was going to ask you for a favor, but I'll just tell you what you want to know. The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to Boulder City. Glad.
That's all I needed to know. Can't, I'm in a hurry. Goodbye.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I feel something magic in the air tonight. And I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation. And now the news.
I'll talk to
the Ultralux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. Also, NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've done time. You know, I think all news, whether it's good or bad, brings us closer together. Don't you? And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Dude, I've been drinking so much water that my, like, stomach doesn't feel good. Play it again, my Johnny. Maybe you're cold. Hold on, I'm gonna turn my tablet back on now that it's charged up a little bit so I can pay attention to the actual stream now. I was always a fool for my Johnny. I don't know how to restart the tab. Oh, there it is. We'll wait for daytime while we're doing this.
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now.
Don't follow me, you'll live longer.
You're a dangerous sort, I get that. But I have some information I think you'll find useful which made me follow you for a spell. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on.
I
had to make sure of your disposition. There's a lot of jumpy folks out there that'll shoot a man as soon as talk to him. Now that we're conversing, though, I can tell you what I know about those caps. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. No one
knows.
What
kind of treasure are we talking about?
Money, weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value, and that's enough to get people motivated.
Nah,
I gave it up years ago. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps.
All over the place. Can I find more of these?
The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow... new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles,
I'm doing this to avoid people. Not doing a very good job, but... I see New Vegas in the distance. I'm looking at my like stream overlay. The my health bar with the overlay looks like it goes with it. That's kind of funny.
That jingle, jangle, jingle. I'm just going to leave you alone. I'm going to be singing.
I do not care.
Spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle. Though I'm merrily alone.
Guys, do you know what time it is?
Doing? My brother died at the Battle of Hoover Dam. You're desecrating a war memorial.
You're a little bitch, and your brother was too.
Oh, no, it's on.
This is Mr. New Vegas, fanning the flames of your passion. Here are our top stories.
Oh, I didn't realize how low HP I was. Oh,
my God. Are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. Also, Prem, formerly sworn a new sheriff today, RNV reporters were on hand to hear the new sheriff address the crowd.
Lording public appeasement oration. Complete. Howdy, citizens. How about a yee-haw for law and order in the fine town of Error? Token not found.
Those were our top stories. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
We've got a situation with some great
Can I ask you some questions? No.
One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the Great Khans. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the Khans into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The Khans have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostage.
These great Khans might have something.
Once the great Khans have been
ship.
Killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you. Normally I'd turn you down since I have no idea who.
Oh, I can go in there, kill one of them, and then take the outfit. If it works, I can act like I'm a great Khan. And then kill them.
Man, I'm sick of this place. Can't wait to get back to Red Rock.
Ha!
Oh, I didn't realize how many there were. I didn't realize how many there were. I didn't
realize. No, I don't know the last time I said it.
Against great cons.
I've got you. Now, had enough?
Crap, I'm gonna die again. God dang it. I need to figure out a weapon that I can use that won't immediately. God dang it.
Watch out.
I might just have to go in there and try to convince them not to instead of trying to massacre them.
Back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead.
I'm a ghost here to haunt you.
All right, quit fucking around. You survived and you tracked us down. What now? Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now laughing at me.
Let's talk about settling things between the MCR.
We try to bribe. I can't believe I'm doing this. Here, a souvenir. Yeah.
Goodbye. We didn't kill them. Because the speech chat gave me a bunch of XP, so. I'm gonna put melee up to 15. And. That's a 25. There we go. Oh, I got more. I didn't know I leveled up twice. Attention, swift learner, comprehension, educated, bloody mess, ferocious loyalty, fortune finder, gunslinger, toughness. I'm gonna do educated.
Dream sweetly.
tomorrow instead. Sleep, go to sleep, whispering a lullaby tune. Dream, sweetly dream, swinging with the man in the moon.
I was checking my notifications.
Why don't you go?
Oh.
And take it slow. And don't you know? All your lovely dreams will come true.
Okay, sorry, I was checking something.
Close your eyes. Listen to a sweet lullaby.
I'm glad you're able to get my people freed.
The Great Khans let the hostage go in exchange for their own freedom.
My hands are tied. I don't like.
Greatly said, kill them all.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and
we do not care.
I'm not coming on too strong. Here are our top stories. Unconfirmed reports say NCR's General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected. In addition, patrons of the Ultralux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its waitlist. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. Promotional consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux. The Ultralux. Live life in the lap of luxury.
And I don't have one for Twitch.
I'd like
God
to play
it.
One of my very favorite
Give
songs
me a
for you.
Quick second. I'm trying to log in on my tablet so I can, like, mess with my layout and stuff. What do you mean that rock username doesn't exist? Oh, I was wrong. Password is incorrect. Such as mine.
Don't say no, 'cause I insist. Somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna get kissed. So on guard, who knows what the fates have in store.
From their oh, crap, now I have to... mysterious sky. I forgot how much of a process it is. Twitch verification. I adore,
but how long can anyone try? Fight, 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 fight it with all of our might. Chances are some heavenly star-spangled night. Sure as we live, something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
Alrighty. Okay, I logged in fully. We're good. Okay, so I have it set up now for my audio, for my layout. Which means if somebody follows, it'll make a noise. At least I believe so. Hopefully it does, because that means that my stuff works, which is great. Good. Now somebody follows, there should be audio to it. Is my... I'm hoping my mic's working. Testing. Okay, we're good. It's working. Alrighty, we're going back at it now. Let me get comfortable. I do not know where we're going next. Okay, yeah, we have to go to New Vegas, which means we're gonna have to work to getting the 2,000 caps for entry. With our luck, we should be good to go into the casinos, and I have NCR money, I think. Yeah, oh, I'm gonna be good. We can go to the, Atomic, I think it is? That's the casino in Freeport. I have to go this way, because if I try to go north, it's covered in Deathclaws. Make me forget my sorrow. So when I wake tomorrow, we hate the north. Might have to move the camera further up. I feel like I'm too far away from the
camera.
Fancy
meeting you here, friend!
Victor!
Yeah?
Good to see you again, Victor.
This is getting mighty embarrassing. People gonna start to talk.
If Victor was a human, guys. If Victor...
Fancy
did you see Benny come this way?
No, I ain't seen hiding a hair of him since the tussle in Good Springs. I'm sure he ran back to the soft living in New Vegas, though. Just rolling along
here
on my spurs. Looks like I just might make it to New Vegas after all.
If there's somebody here that's already followed, I don't know if, Riz, I don't know if you're still here. If you are, could you unfollow and refollow so I can see if my, notifications work?
Yep. Guess it's just down to you and Fancy Pants. I wouldn't worry about him. He looks all hat and no cattle, if you ask me. Look me up when you get to New Vegas.
Heck yeah, Victor. Listen, if there is one character I will not be being mean to, it is Victor. I might be playing low karma, but Victor's my boy, dude. He is my boy. We're locked in. We are like this. I'm wondering... Okay, because I'm trying to figure out a good place to go for the camera. I'm wondering if it should be, like, really close.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful right now. We've got some news for you coming right up. Patrons of the Ultra Lux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant...
Welcome to the 188 Slop and Shop. How can I help you?
I'd like to see what you got for sale. Let's get some stuff selling. So I can, I'll sell that because I don't like that. I don't need the combat knife. Don't need the... I'll sell that. To the town of Oz, a freedom with a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to mess his grave, no one dared to look.
Pleasure doing business with you.
The big iron on his head. Big iron on his head. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. On somebody's messaging my Discord. From the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, Winston, running candle whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip.
is here. In this town they lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many foreign had tried to keep
him in
that many
men. No offense, but you look like you've traveled a long way down
the road. I can't bounce my leg because it bounces the camera.
Well, in that case, Well, welcome, men. I'm Veronica. I live in a hole in the ground. Well, a bunker, if you want to get technical. I think it sounds more interesting my way. But I'm not there much anymore. I'm usually out here picking up food and supplies for my family. Whatever they need.
Won't be too long in town. I'm thinking I'll buy a thrive or maybe fair. And it didn't matter, it was after Texas Red. After Texas Red.
Have you seen what one of those anti-material rifles can do to a death claw?
It's amazing what Texas Red can do. But the outlaw didn't marry.
Wish the followers would get me some. Keep an eye out for trouble.
And many men had made the slip. Three men would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed quickly, they were hanging for wrestling me. It was 20 past. If it's past to heaven, when he went down in the street.
Folks were watching from the windows. Everybody held their breath.
The ranger captain major was about to meet his death. About to meet his death.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger, is
still talked about today.
Texas red and not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
It was over in a moment and the folks
had gathered
around.
I wonder what that is. Okay, so I think what we're going to do. Do the atomic wrangler quests, like getting the escorts, killing people, stuff like that. Kind of do some gambling, get some money, and then I think that'll be good. Kind of get us started to get in the 2000 so that I can get into New Vegas.
The big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
We might switch the radio. Oh, they're playing the same thing. I don't know if we're gonna go into Gamora, cause I don't know if I should show that on a stream that my mom watches. Unless it's like for a quest, we're not going in there for a little bit. I might take a break at 2 hours 50 minutes so that I can get some food because I'm really hungry. I have no idea where this gate is going to be. Okay, I might have to go this way. I don't know how to get past this iron one. It took me like almost 30 minutes to find the actual gate into Freeport. Because I like went completely around the entire wall until I found it.
Is there something I can do for you?
Can you use some directions?
The crimson.
I'm looking to buy and sell things. Okay, thank you. I'm only going over here so I can get over to the wall. We might turn the radio off for a little bit, because it's... Or go to a different one, because it's kind of repetitive right now. I wish there was more music choices. I'm just gonna sell a bunch of my stuff. You'll see the camera shaking at all. It's my leg shaking, and I apologize. I don't mean to. I love you. What if you're cruel? You can be kind. I know. There was never a man like my Johnny. Like the one they call Johnny. Okay, I have 1,000 of 2,000. I think. Let me check. Yeah, 1,392. So we don't need too much. We're almost there. There we go. There's a door right there. Heck yeah, I didn't have to waste 30 minutes. Camera was put directly into the place.
You could do worse than leave your life in a hunt.
No.
Like the one they call
Johnny. Looking for a fix, man?
Goodbye. Wait, what are y'all woeing about? Oh.
Found you.
Grab this. Come and on. Just whop, 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 whop. Get over here. Why are you running? Get back over here. Okay, we're good. We can run. Why are you waving? Whoa.
Check it out. Between... Nah, just some. Hey!
Oh.
You like that?
You know, just for that?
empty dumpster. Me too, bro. If you say,
we sell things that are not even allowed to sell, people, only at Mick and Ralph's.
I won't.
Stars of the Midnight Ranger. Shining through the night.
So tempting.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Yeah, we're going to the Atomic Wrangler. We're gonna do the quests down here. Get myself some money! We're gonna gamble first, though. We're gonna get the quests, then gamble, then do the quests.
Yep. Welcome to the Atomic...
I have some... done around here. Okay, I do not care. We'll have to shoot anyone because I really want to shoot someone.
I'd prefer you not. Just get the cat. Great.
You got yourself a deal. That's all for now. Bye.
Welcome to the Atomic.
We've got the basics covered.
If you can recall, our wealthiest
client
is a
thing for proclivities are we talking about?
The thing for cowboys. Plenty of customers have said they'd be willing to pay extra for a suite. And then there's these disgusting robots. Have you ever run across a sex bot?
I'll expect 100 caps minimum for
just
each candidate.
Just don't rough up
in
the merchandise.
Surely these escorts are critical to your business.
Okay,
how about double?
You got yourself a deal. Find escorts to fill the positions and I'll pay double. Just direct
them to
the rank.
I'll see if I run across any suitable candidates. Do you have anything for sale? Let's sell... I have two of those I can sell, they don't give me nothing. I'm gonna sell... some of this.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. The best place to start would be...
I just want that because it gives me the options. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some chips.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler.
I'd like to send in extra money. Okay. Let's do some slots. I like doing the slots. God dang it. Come on, come on, come on! No! Come on, please. I have like 7 luck.
How's it going?
Get rough with the escorts, and you'll be seeing the business end of my barrel.
Whoa, baby. Am I looking at a... Whoa, Nelly. There is insult comedy. Either you need to get your eyes checked, or that famous fleeting thing is true. And since I happen to be world famous, you must be going blind. Name's Hadrian. Bet you never saw a ghoul in a suit before, huh? Of course, you don't
Super Form Stand-Up Comedy.
Is my act that bad? Or are you just that dumb? Yeah, that's right. Got me a nice juicy
Judging from the economic state of Freeside, they can't be paying you that much.
I admit it. I ain't exactly rowing in caps here. But what do you want? I'm under contract. I can't get out.
Goodbye. Okay, I will be right back, guys. I'm gonna go get something to eat. Y'all just enjoy the ambience of the casino, and I will be back.
Good day.
In the shadow of the valley that I love best, you have always waited for me, and you always will be there. Sagebrush and a little
that, gamers.
Mom, if you want to do it now, you can. Oh no, it didn't work properly. No. That sucks, dude. I was hoping it'd work. Thank you, though, Mama. He's one of my favorite NPCs besides,
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice.
Okay,
the name's Old Ben. I've been living in Freeside. I've done a bit of everything.
Is it escort?
Well,
like armed guard?
I suppose you could look at it that way.
I love this
I was
song.
Packing a whole this. Different kind of heat. No, escort just sounds better than man whore.
You got paid
yep.
for sex.
I was damn good at
I
my job,
I love this
too.
Guy.
But after a while, I just felt like a piece of meat and had to quit.
Talk about something else. How do you like to work
I'm
here?
Retired,
so I actually do have to
but
talk
life
to
life has
him.
Been a bit dull without some kind of action. What?
James Garrett needs a real boyfriend experience for more discerning patrons.
Ah, I get you. So you think because of my past escort work, I'd be interested in that kind of thing? I got out of that work because it just made me feel empty inside. What makes you think I would ever go back to that degradation?
You're a beacon of light in some people's depressing existence. Your
you know
work
what?
Is art.
You're right. I looked at the whole thing from the wrong angle. I suppose I could be a loving muse to some, while simply relieve stress and tension in others. Thanks for that insight. Tell Garrett I'd be
You're welcome, Pookie. Yeah, that guy's about to get obliterated. Watch. Dang! Did you need to do that much? My whole computer vibrated.
Hello.
We have to get her. I was hired by the Garrett's.
In that case,
down.
I suppose you're here to collect. I apologize, but I simply do not have enough caps on me to cover the debt. If someone were to recover my caravan from that cave, I could easily pay in full. But who would bother with such a mess?
Oh, I have three choices. I don't know which one to do. Jane, I can tell you're lying
Damn.
Through your teeth.
I didn't want to hand over all of my caps because I won't have enough to get home to California. Here, take it all. I'll find my way home one way or another.
Yeah, yeah, never forget it. Never forget it. I need to go down to the other side because there are the other two. I need to get her down there. And I can also get the sex bot. My mom's gonna be watching because I think she's watching right now. She's gonna be so confused. I'm doing quests, Mom. I'm doing it for money. I'm pimping people out for money. And I need to go to the old Mormon state house so I can get the cowgirl ghoul. When you say I love you.
To Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Shut up! We'll do this one first, and then we can go around back and go hit that other guy. We can make rounds. We can go over, get that one guy, go down, go to Ralph so I can get the holotape, and then go get the other guy. Then on the way back, go get the sex bot.
Hello.
Beatrix!
Howdy.
I have some questions.
I can see that lone star. Couple of rad scorpions, those two. Or rather, she'd tell her brother to do it for her.
Let's talk about something else. Who are you? I bet you've seen a lot of the years. Sounds like you're a bit of a dom, Beatrix. Hey,
who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while?
Here, I'm gonna move this back. As much as I love having y'all close, it's a bit difficult with bouncing my leg. I'm shaking you a bit too much. Give me a second, guys. She's working for the Garretts?
McCaffrey.
To be an escort.
I've escorted.
I say escort, I mean
I'm
prostitute.
Boot, knives and leather, friend. And a ghoul besides. What kind of weirdo wants what I've got?
Turns out there are customers looking for someone
weirdos into
like
bull
you.
Whips and necrosis, huh? Doesn't sound half bad. What am I thinking?
You'd be independent with a deep discount on the booze, maybe.
They do have a damn good selection of hooch over at the Wrangler. If I get to choose my customers, if I get to be a little rough with them, if my cut is fair, and if I get that discount, that just might work. Tell the Garretts I'll stop by to work out terms.
We don't have some issues. Okay. You just stay still, please. Sunlight and the smell of new moon. There we go. Goodbye. Good thing I can just move around with one hand. Oh, I should go the other way.
Hey, man. Can you spare a few caps?
He's a bit lopsided.
Whoa. Yeah. I guess the Garrett sent you after me. Look, I've got the caps right here. Just don't hurt me.
You don't cheat the Garretts and walk away. Cough up the rest of your rat bait.
Okay. Here. That's everything I've got except the clothes on my back. I'm sorry about this.
That'll do. Mess with the Garretts again.
I won't.
Dead.
Thanks for not killing me.
Let me check my items. Ooh, I'm close to 2,000.
If you're looking for guns, talk to me.
Would you happen to know where I would find a sex bot? Garretts are looking to satisfy certain customers.
Well,
is there a holotape or anything you need for the sex bot? Ralph, I've been directing a lot of business your direction. Call it a favor.
Come back in a couple days, and I should have it ready.
Out, citizens.
Goodbye.
How are you today?
Yo, I think Garrett's a bunch of
cats. Santiago does not owe anyone. Santiago, he's a freeside VIP.
VIP? Garrett said nothing about VIP status.
Yes, indeed. Santiago is very important. I even have a discount in Mick and Ralph's. Perhaps you could use Santiago.
I don't even know what this Discord is worth. 50.
25.
How about 25?
Tell Mick Santiago sent you, and the code word is extravaganza.
Now you need to settle that debt with the
Santiago.
Garrets. I'd rather not kill you, but Francine put a bounty on
your head. I didn't think
she
was upset enough to have me killed. Here are the caps I owe. I do the Santiago act to get out of paying for services every once in a while. I didn't think it could possibly get me killed. But
see you later. Wait, let me wait the 24 hours so I can, get the holotape.
Hey. Collector for the
Yep. Holiday bird yet? Okay. Goodbye. And while I'm over here, I can do this, and then there's that quick spot to go to Atomic Wranglers. See, I planned this. All right. Get further in this one than I am in the one I play off stream, because it took me like 2 days to get to this point in my other one. It took me 3 hours to do it in this one. Skidoosh.
my god. Die. Freaking hate rats. I'm going under, getting over you. I'm going under, drowning in the sea. I'm down so doggone low. I'm looking up to see the soles of my shoes. I'm going under, getting over you. I'm going under.
Sell all of this. It's worth it, I promise. Ah, oh, dang it, I can't open that. That's uncool, man. Skadoosh. Wait, can I make it? Okay, now we can get the sex bot.
Integrated security technotronic office.
Mom, don't look. I want to see what
servos
happens.
Servos active. Operation complete. Thank you for your business.
I can't feel my legs.
Will subside in several minutes, awaiting further orders.
Report to the atomic wrangler, James
Garrett
is
sir.
General.
Nobody clicked that. That will be unclipped. What just happened? Did I get drilled? Literally! Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. I can play one hand.
Ow.
What? I'm gonna...
Welcome back. What can I get you?
I finally found you an escort who's a ghoul and a cowboy. Her name's Beatrix and she can start.
Is she, huh? Well, I guess the customer who made that request can't get everything he wants. Hell, who?
I found the sex spot you're looking
for. You did?
Hot
damn! Been looking for one of those for years. For my customers, I mean, I'm not into that kind of shit.
Thing is, Fisto's a heavy-duty piece of equipment built to last.
You're right. Something like this. It's worth a little extra because it's gonna keep on satisfying you. Those disgusting fetishists, I mean. Something wrong with someone if they got a fucking machine.
He's got a robot fetish. Fisto is already programmed to respond to your commands.
It will? My god, imagine the possibilities. It didn't happen to come with an owner's manual, did it? Nah, forget it. Trial and error should do it.
We know his secret. He wanted a smooth talker for an escort? I found one. Old Ben has the experience and skill he needs.
I've heard some stories of that old guy. I'm amazed he's still alive with how much he's been through. If the stories are true, he'll be a valuable commodity here at the Wrangler. I appreciate the find. Looks like that gives us a full roster of new ass to sell. Good work. Enjoy the bonus. Yep.
Hello.
Oh! Reputation! Okay, let's get... Let's get... Medicine 50. And lockpick 35. I have to wait for his sister to come down.
Johnny guitar.
I hear you've been helping.
Okay. I think I have all
I
the
debts. I don't care
collected.
How you handled those lumps. That son of a bitch McCaffrey.
If I see McCaffrey on the strip, I'll be sure to take care of him. Goodbye. Okay, I have enough to get a pass. We can go do that.
You wrote a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say.
Come to the Silver Rush.
No one dared to make the threats, no one dared to make a slip. The strangers there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in It was early in the morning when they went into the town. I was riding from the south side, looking all around. And running, they whispered to me, some business with me.
I need to turn the. I want to get it to nighttime. So that I can go in at night.
By the name of Texas Ray. Every man had tried to shake him, and that many men were dead.
Alright, we're turning the radio off.
Submit to a credit check.
I'll submit to the credit
check. Thank you, sir. You may proceed.
We're in, boys! One step closer!
Motherfucker, Benny.
One step closer. We're gonna kill him. We're gonna kill him and eat his corpse. Because that's a thing I can do. We are
Howdy,
not!
Partner. You've come for a piece, haven't you?
Thick!
Welcome to New Vegas!
This place looks amazing. Where
do
I start? The
place to get started is Lucky 30. That's where you find Mr. House, New Vegas' head honcho. And he's itching to make your acquaintance.
Oh, I accidentally unplugged my charger. Alright, I'll go there for
a while. Partner. That's the spirit. He'll be waiting for
What's going on here? Hold on, buddy.
Gonna have word to your commanding officer after this. Why do they
call it a crime? There we go. To plug my stuff back in. Dear heavens. Alrighty. Bomb, if you're here, don't look.
Huh, so the garret.
Give me a share of the caps and your
now
head,
why?
And you can go free.
I've been.
All I need is your hat and you're a free man. I'll
well,
tell
that
Frenzy
sounds
you're
like
dead.
A bit of a bargain. I get to walk free with the garrets thinking I'm dead. Sure, you can have my hat. I can always buy another with the. Would have been more.
Well, howdy, partner. Good.
Thank you, Victor.
Where to, partner? Penthouse floor.
And this is where we'll be ending stream. We are going to have a part two moment. So, I will be streaming tomorrow at some point, hopefully. And we will finish this. We will talk to Mr. House. Thank you so much for coming in. I hope you had a wonderful time because I sure did. Well, as always, have a wonderful day. And remember, if somebody ever makes you mad, just eat them.